Welcome back to my Under Oath reaction series, where we're checking out Voyeurist, Under Oath's new album. This song is called We're All Gonna Die, and is the second to last track and the last video that I'm gonna be making today, because I've already done a reaction to Pneumonia, so you guys can check that out in the playlist. But I hope you've enjoyed this series as much as I have, and we're just gonna jump right into it. Okay. Very high energy, I like it. Feels a little bit Erase Me-ish. I don't know why, but something about the vibe. I like it. Like the music is really, really pumpy. Ooh, nice little electronics in the background. Vocal trapping, that's cool. The vibes of this song, I really dig it. Thank you so much for checking out this video in my Under Oath album reaction series. I've really, really enjoyed making these. This has been such a blast. And what an album. They've put together something really, really special here. If you want to check out the other videos in this series, they're going to be in the info card, and you can check out the rest of the playlist, check out the rest of the album. As for my thoughts on the individual songs of the album, all the non-singles and stuff, I'm going to talk about those in a album review video that's going to be coming out later this week. Super looking forward to that. So be sure to subscribe so you don't miss that, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Thanks for checking this one out.